In this video, how to get result set metadata. Metadata is nothing but column count, how many columns are there in the result set, and type of each column and name of the column. For this we need to connect to database first. We already connected string string url, jdbc, mysql, localhost, and database name is userdb, username password I given, and we need to create a driver class, register it, and using a driver manager get connection, passing URL as object, and we will get a connection object, and we need to create a statement and pass a SQL query. Here I am passing self star from events. We need to get a metadata, how many columns it is returning. For this rs dot get meta data, it returns result set metadata, right? You can forward can create a display rs meta data. You can create a function for this. I am using NetBeans, it automatically creates a function for me. Right, it created. Using this, I am call it as a rs meta. rs meta dot get column count. Column count. It returns number of columns in the select statement. Also throws SQL exception. First print this. Column count from select statement equal to plus call count. Let's run it. It displays nothing because we need to create object. Here we need to create, because all functions are instance methods. Meta dot connection first, meta dot display. Display is calling rs meta. Meta dot disconnect. Now run it. All these three functions throws SQL exception as already declared. See, it has almost 9 records, and each row has 5 columns. That's what we specified here. Select star from, that means get all columns. So column count is from select statement equal to 5. Now we need to get table name and each column. Declare str equal to table name rs meta dot get a table name. It is asking table name for a column. Some cases we may join multiple tables. at that time you can specify the column, the column index. I am specifying 1. Okay, and also str this method dot schema name. This if you are using multiple tables only it holds good, even then we will get a table name is as events. Let's display this first column count. Table name is events, schema name is empty. There is no schema associated for this table. Now we need to get for each column type int I equal to 1, because column index starts from column count I plus plus. Here also str equal to null. Here str plus equal to rs meta dot get column class name. Let's see what it is. Column class name. And label name is nothing but a column name. RS meta get label name str plus equal to meta dot column type name. Here we need to pass I. Column type name RS meta dot label. We seen column name, have you seen column name? We did not see. Class name is different, column name is different. Column str catalog name we see in column name, column class name, column label name, column type name. We already seen all these things. So let's display it. We need to put not one I here, I here. Slash n. Let's display it. Println str. column details. That's it. See, we have 5 columns. We already column class name is nothing but it gives fully qualified name, that is java.long.integer. Label name is nothing but a id, first one. Column type is of type integer. Column name also id. See, label name we have and column name we have. Let's see difference between that. And second is string name, and third one is timestamp. Column type is date type, right? Fourth one, and it is missing last one, description. Why it is missing? Because we need to put equal to. Say last one is a column class name is java.long.string, and column label name is description. Column type in the database is a varchar. Column name is description. Label name also description. What we are going to do here is we are going to change the label names. For this, here id has event id, comma name as event name, and start date time as start date, end date time as end time, and description as DS, where we are giving labels to each and every column. Now run it, you will see the difference. Throwing an exception, we have an error in SQL syntax. Let's see what it is. Why this exception is, let's run it again. Because not happened. Why this exception? Please check the manual. Here what I am doing is, for description I am using as a DESC. DESC is a reserved word in MySQL, because if you want to describe the table, at that time you use DESC space table name to describe the table. I am using the keyword here, that's why is throwing an exception. Now put this in a single quotation. no problem will be solved. Now we got, we are giving a alias name for each column, for ID, event ID, for name, event name, start date time, start date, end date time as end name, description as TSC. So you should get these values in label field. First see label name, event ID, column name, this is a database column name, okay, label name, event name, database column name is name, and label name start date, database column name is start date time. Similarly for a get end date time, and for description, see DES is a reserved word, be careful with that. Database column name is description. That's how we get a result set metadata. These are the SQL data types. Equivalent, see, this is a database column type. Here, what we are getting is a JDBC SQL type. We need to map JDBC types to database types.